Mary, the mother of Jesus, is honored throughout the Quran and mentioned by name more than 30 times. Her status, dedication to God, and miraculous pregnancy are narrated in several chapters of the Quran, but mainly in chapter 3, the family of Imran, and chapter 19, Mary. The mother of Mary dedicated the child in her womb to the service of God. She asked God to protect Mary and her descendants from Satan. God graciously accepted Mary, made her grow in an excellent fashion, and entrusted her to the charge of his prophet, Zechariah. Whenever Zechariah went to see Mary in her sanctuary and prayer chamber, he found her supplied with provisions. These provisions were directly from God. The angel said to her, "Mary, God has chosen you and made you pure. He has truly chosen you above all women. God has made Mary and her son Jesus a sign from him to all of humanity." Every time Jesus is referenced in the Quran, he is referred to as the son of Mary. No other prophet is ever referred to in this way. We are reminded with each mention of God's miracle in birth of Jesus and the high status of his mother, Mary.